Thornbury for 1 year or all 6 years of elementary school. I believe your teachers have helped to prepare your mind for the journey that is ahead. We're excited to host the Celebration of Learning to acknowledge your time here and mark the beginning of the next phase of your educational career.
I learned other things on my journey that I am great at, like cooperating with other students, how to be respectful, and how to share, thanks to all of my teachers. Thanks to my amazing friends and family, I also learned to be more open-minded to new ideas. My parents, coaches, and teachers brought me here today, and they also taught me how to be more open-minded to new ideas. They made me realize that keep trying even though I might fail. They made me realize that if I can dream it, I can do it. They never let me stop until they knew I was putting in my best effort and potential. They helped me become who I am today and who I will be forever.
Elementary school has been a whirlwind of experiences, and middle school will be full of more adventures. But I will always remember WTE. It helped to shape who I am today and will continue to be a foundation for my future, as it will for my peers. Congratulations, WTE Class of 2018.
WTE means so much to me and my fellow 5th-grade students. Without Westtown-Thornbury, I'm not sure how we would be prepared for this big transition to middle school. Next year, our regular routine of Taco Tuesday in the cafeteria, kickball at recess, and castle ball during phys ed may be different, but these shared experiences will connect us throughout our years in school. To all my 5th-grade classmates, have a great summer, and I'll see you in the halls of Stetson Middle School.
Yeah. the struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking.